At that point, they just kept their eyes down and tried not to engage it. After about 10 minutes or so of exploring the car, the cheetah took off and promptly devoured a gazelle. That could have been them. Matt Yurus for CBS 11 News.